I guess I was wrong, I guess I was wrong. How dare I have hope, can't believe I thought I would be okay, but I am to blame. This all is my fault, yes I am unnamed and I am distraught. I'm thinking this may just be my last day, because I have strayed so far, I am lost. I think there's no way out except with loss. I silently cry, but I want to bawl. I do not want life, cause I've tried it all. This won't go away and I'm all alone. I don't have the strength to pick up the phone. I don't think I'm safe, never been this close. I need to escape, I think I might throw up. Tears run down my face and clenches my throat. No, I cannot stay here, I need to go.
I guess this is the end. How couldn't it be? I tried so hard to fend off this thing, but no, I wouldn't concede.
I tried to be positive, man, I prayed that God would give. I shouldn't acknowledge this, thought that if I followed him he would help with all of this, but I guess that's all a myth. Been abandoned, I'll admit, I ain't seen a therapist. I ain't tell my parents shit, even though I'm very sick. Mentally despair it isn't something I'd care to sit and talk about very in depth. No, I ain't sharing except with you, I wish I could. I trust you, I know I should.
It's just I'm too afraid. I thought I could forget. I thought I could behave as if it didn't exist, but all my hope is gone. There's nothing I can do. No, I cannot go on. But I'll leave a note for you.
I wish it didn't have to be this way. I wish it didn't have to be this way. But this is how it's gotta be, okay? I'm finished now, which option should I take? Should I put a motherfucking bullet straight into my brain and let all of my blood drain? That'll end the fucking pain. Gotta say I've been ashamed and I'm still in better weight. My feelings becoming fate and my tears begin to fade, and suddenly they're replaced with something hard to explain. Like my mind is fucking blank, like I don't know what to think. Heart's already fucking sank, so there's nothing left to take but my very life away. I don't think that I'm afraid, even though I should be shaking more, but my body's staying so still. I think I gave up, I'm staring into space, but I am not seeing a sun, a star or anything. Must just be that I'm incapable of giving a damn now.
Nobody's gonna miss me. Nobody's gonna cry. Not a single person should even bat an eye.
Everybody should forget me. That'll be what truly lets me die. I think anybody can see I am just not worth remembering. Why? Because I am an enemy whose negativity will ruin your life. At least that's what I've been led to believe. Or was all of that just in my mind?
I think that I've come to peace with this. I know that there's no going back. Making my way to the secret hidden place where I know the key is stashed. I can reach it with my fingertips. Now it's almost in my grasp. There's a true key to defeating it. I'll unlock it with a...
Cause I feel nothing now, yeah I feel nothing now. Yeah I'm in the final hour, that's the last time I'ma crowd. This game only takes a round, there will be the fucking sound of me falling to the ground. Let the shot no longer pound, and after the shot resounds with a noise so clear and loud, it is heard from all around. And a boy is lying down, bloody shirt, half open mouth, crimson liquid pouring out. Where a bullet smock was found, he is gone, there is no doubt.
Yes I see it in my mind over and over again, but I need to be for real, no more damn imagining. Think about nothing but how I'm gonna bring this to an end. About to make this a reality, a moment to reflect. You have been the best my friend, I wish that I could have said more, but there is no forever for me except to be dead for that time. But you just never think that it was your damn fault. I proved to be my own downfall.